Because it's just not mana enough to.
Just because I can't cast anywhere, so I'm going to go up more. So we can stop at a
rate of
yeah, that's the thing.
That's the rest of the town.
They want to roll it to me. Tails.
I got less than 7.
It's not the
activation. Sarah, dice I can borrow.
My backpack? Why don't you have dice? You're like one of the better players who don't have dice.
Yeah.
I don't know. You know, in rules, you have to come prepared, and you're never prepared.
Hold on, actually, I did.
You do have a strong card. I know.
Sarah.
I want to build a troll deck now with that trap card.
Don't let the card screw
I need one of those, definitely. I mean, I have all your no special summoning cards. I should just build it.
I'm gonna play Nihilego. I will not.
You could jump.
No. Are you guys done?
I was gonna say, like, Sledgehammer.
No. Maybe
now can I continue my turn?
I don't know. I like watching the drop.
Maybe. Would we call time and, like,
dude, wouldn't that Celestial?
We all lose. We all have
to. Oh, yeah.
Not that it matters, but I'll grab it.
The other.
Not, no, yes.
Not the fucking Blossom.
I'm at level 4.
What does that do?
Graveyard. So I put them in once. Cyber Dragon Monster.
They're doing a new topic. What does it
do? I'm gonna do Cynthia.
New Coco. It's like a baby Coco, but it's not the same tag. At least I think they are. I think I heard something about it.
No, because it's my favorite.
I know, but I mean, it doesn't give me an L. So, I mean, it's just. Let me look at your binder limit. Let me look at your binder limit.
I think it was like a Japanese.
So, can I use core for this?
Then it might be something else I'm thinking of.
Just questioning.
There's one, it's like an Ultra Beast or like a Tapu that already has been released, but they're making a new
version. It's also a really good
card.
Especially if you have
those elves
that tap for 2
kicks. Force band and pass.
Draw.
If I can get this out, we're dying.
Those two are okay.
Play down. And then I'm going to play down another Pheromosa.
Someone that was not a shuffle. You just shuffled the middle part. You didn't even shuffle the bottom part. That meant like your top card remained the same. It's still the same. There you go. See, that's way better.
This
would negate every single thing on the field.
Yes.
Every single thing.
Yeah. All their face-up cards currently on the field have their effects negated. So once per turn, you can attach one material, detach one position.
You mean the effect?
All other face-up cards currently on the field.
Yeah, okay.
Does that mean, like, if I flip it, it has an effect?
Because I was hoping for the
Do what? Is it currently face up, so if I were to put something in, it's effective.
On what?
Ah,
yeah. It wouldn't help me. Can we literally need I had nothing else to do here.
Take six. Because you summon it, and mine goes on.
That's least now, I guess.
He tributed a trap card, a magic card, and a monster.
He's unaffected by monsters.
He has to pay a thousand for attack.
Wait.
I want to flip
something
that.
Right one on your right.
My right.
Not quite.
Cool.
So I have more
rods.
It was at the very end of the movie, like right before the credits, and that was the best part. That movie was awesome.
Okay, I was like, I don't know if you're gonna pull up a choice.
Because it's basically blue eyes, but
oh,
that's the thing. I can do the choice. Actually, I can double it on.
The judges. Actually, for one reason only.
Now he has a
fish. Get
that out.
Well, actually, it's actually
a trick. No! It doesn't even work. No.
Oh my god! You missed it.
No, no, I got it.
Yeah. He's wide open. Let's
you're like open up. Clearly, you're like a duck right now.
So hard to get that.
Wait, you can't send anything.
You just slapped him. You already
kissed him. You should be solid.
Normal Luis.
You just slapped him. Let's go.
Ouch.
I mean, I'm fine because Corey's like radio.
It's a dream.
This is so excited.
Be gone.
Yeah.
We're just letting you left shot
you. I should have one in here.
How
do I?
Hold on, how many cards are in here? Hold on, please. Hold on, how many cards are in here?
This is how we have fun, isn't it?
It is.
What do you like? I want three Lele, and they're all prized.
One's on your bench.
Oh, I can't. I wanted to look at the prizes, but he got the thing.
I was like, oh, I could wait for the answer, or I could get a Lele and stick more to the background.
Wow. It took me 3 days to make that potato salad.
You worked so hard on this. You work so hard.
Hello, I finished my core.
Wait, no, I already got the side. It's over.
This has so much.
No one hurts.
Sarah,
no one hurts.
This doesn't even matter.
I never. I know he doesn't have a pick.
This is even harder. Dude,
blue
is
probably
the only thing to do.
I said
it's free because of all the other
things.
I killed it. This was off in my hand, but I didn't even.
You know what's better than
so you've got four prizes.
You don't want to tribute something, but you still want to eat. I had to get some of that.
Yeah.
You pay $1,000.
To be fair, if you didn't kill any of the stuff that
when
you
said
you can have any special something,
that would be a lot of damage.
That is a Chinese
for
the
turn.
Oh,
it sounds like it was so
tough.
If I got any less,
because
I would have watched
like,
well, this
golf
is so much fun.
Attachment for
tree.
Not
that it matters. And then, Zinc Flash.
Okay, I'm going to go to YCS with this, okay? Anything I'll do.
Pretty good.
I know it's going to evenly match.
You think that? They don't even have
that. Can I put evenly matched in here?
What?
That would be worth it.
Why not?
Because the deck does something else.
That's fine.
Where'd that? Oh.
21 what?
Where'd that come from?
Oh, okay.
And I will.
In my turn.
Wait, who's playing 1, 2, 3, 4?
I'm looking at the Nintendo.
And I'll.
No,
I
said 2.
Alright.
No,
I have
pass.
A very small window.
No.
14, 15, 21, open, and
let's see,
that's
a good
even
Cartana
slice.
Come on,
man.
No.
Everyone's like,
I've
come on,
Camry.
You
let
me have
this.
No.
Oh my god.
All right, you have
the
moment.
It's good.
Take half.
Give
me 2 A.
Flame
has been
called. No, I am.
Wait,
you
guys,
even have very rarely will I use high jump kick with like a B synergy to knock out the little black and white stuff, rock rust, but other than that, it's a free retreater and it's an ultra beast for more damage. Dark flash for 120, because it's not effective.
After the
hand,
it's so maybe it's pretty much gone. Finally, something to agree on during game. You might have time.
That would be so cool to watch the effect as PX. I congratulate you. I was like, that's such a great.
Oh, I can't because I don't have. I don't have like any of the requirements for that. Oh man, what do I go into?
I remember I played
how do I
trade yet?
Yeah, trade.
Oh man, that's
the
worst.
Yeah, he's got nothing else.
At least damage me.
Yeah, but then you kill him.
Like anything that he can damage your rise, kill
him.
You stinger.
Yeah.
Sorry. Just make the game longer for no apparent reason. I'm not even trying. So I'm just doing what the deck does.
Yeah. Oh, no, yeah, you only get
mine. But,
you
know,
you don't have enough damage.
Oh.
Actually, the first attack was
yeah.
Like if you're balling, like,
I know. But I have no
idea. Unfortunately, you're cheating right
now.
Yeah.
I'm doing some donuts.
Are you a beater by any chance?
Oh,
huh? A beater?
I'm assuming both.
Come on, yeah. Anyone who watches Sword Art Online knows what that is.
That gave you the wrong idea.
Everybody in this room has
I thought you said
you
need to.
You don't. Well, you
Shane doesn't.
Do. They're at home.
Shane doesn't.
They're at home.
In this room.
Well, here,
he's the fam.
You know the saying, never fucking leave?
No,
it was an effect.
If I
touch
the
that's the problem.
Draw.
I can counter it.
My entire defense.
Because it's a thing.
Draw.
You want to go? Can I counter his second ability?
I know there's so much damage there. I'm like, oh, all I need is
a
DC.
All you need is a DC and then there's not.
That too.
But I'll just do it.
And I have to DC too.
We'll go win the game too.
Yeah.
Very funny.
Yeah.
Oh wait, like, so did you?
Actually, that's out of Goosebumps.
No,
myself.
I have.
That's not
what
do
you mean? You have one.
Maybe put countercatching.
This one.
Yeah, got him. No, that's not even bad.
That's what I got exactly what I needed. It's like I shouldn't end.
Yeah.
And then I got exactly what I needed. Just got at the right time.
I should
yeah,
get this
break
the air outside.
You're going
waiting. For him, I play one card in pad. That's really what I do.
That's what that deck does. That's all you have to do.
If we call time, I'd win right now.
Yeah.
Call time.
Thank goodness my deck does everything.
I have my turn.
Defense mode. Pass. Dang, look at this back row.
Can't
be so
proud of me.
I know, because I built
are
it.
Are you proud of me, Simba?
Mulligan.
Daddy, come home.
No.
Okay.
Smile that way. Sorry, that's not helping.
I don't know what's going on, but
I thought you were...
Because you do it perfectly.
It's your father, it's your father's first name, William, and his last name, after.
You know what? Let's turn this around.
Can I use it?
I
can't
do
that.
He destroyed it. Oh, okay. Attack.
Okay. Yeah. I don't care. Okay. Sorry, I don't
know. Well, I kept drawing in the
That's
getting
hurt. I only have that.
Oh,
sorry. You just get a walk-in.
I was like,
I don't know.
And then activate true king.
Dueling a bully. Dueling
as buddy. I like that. I like that.
Dueling against
bullies. I knew what I was doing on my turn.
Yes, the top deck of this.
That was my main problem.
Sure.
Is everything else unaffected by everything?
I chart a course, and then I drew a picture of him.
No.
I was actually worried because I wanted to do
the treasure.
That was my first I said are all the unaffected. You didn't say
so.
I will use its ability shift. I can use a some poison.
Yeah, that attack.
Do you want to borrow a poison or do you got one?
Check the card. It's on the board.
Yeah. When you're going
to get the card, I'm going to write down what you did. I can activate.
Can you put it in the discard now?
I just was like, oh.
I also have it now.
Well, that's because I lost this concert.
The skateboard.
I got the buy.
What?
I got the buy and lost it. He was saying he dodged the bullet on
and then Jet Needle for 110. For the
night. Alright, let me guess. I'm playing. Guess if that's true, you would have already summoned it.
If you had called time, I would have won.
Those are the two cards.
Time.
Cookie.
Judge.
This Wuthering Sun saved you. I was like, damn it. But then I was like, oh, wait.
I lost
I only have one back.
Well, I was like, no, and then I was worried about it.
Symbionic GX had the two top cards in my deck.
Don't you have any mystery spells in here?
It's not.
We do have a grandbaby, Kevin, so...
Yeah.
You have 8 prize cards?
Wait,
she's not gonna
win. Oh, here we go.
Oh,
I'm waiting for him to say. Imagine Bonnie being able to work with any GX Pokemon and you have like up to like 16.
I'll just do
your
all
hands
in
the camera.
I'm sorry. I'm not gonna lie.
Huh?
What?
That's funny.
All your monsters are
half. You need all the cards in your hand.
At least I get 8 cards on the end.
Can? It's a 600.
Was it Colorus or Getsus that did that for the prize? I forget.
Colorus. Wait, no. Yeah, Colorus was for each
bench
on the bench. Yeah.
Yeah.
Your
defense? 500.
Wait,
on defense.
It was funny because I'm like, I don't want.
But if you, if whoever attacks it, if it's destroyed by battle, I inflict damage to the attack of the monster. That's not an effect on it.
I was like, isn't there a goblin that
does
damage whenever a...
So, like,
and,
he has no effect.
What's the
turn?
Subscribers.
Alright.
Ben and Ben. Did you see that? It looks like a kind of person because that's
Look, if we can't even tribute summon, I'm not even going to get into the extra deck. This is going for the tiebreaker.
If I didn't put that second Xerneas down, I'm so close, I'm like, oh, I'm gonna put the sword down. I'm walking for some more. I'm
gonna put the sword down. What'd you say, 5 minutes about you?
You may be taxed with like Machu. Once in the ages, it'll just clash. So, ages, it will just clash.
You can summon chaos next to just one.
He's like, boy!
Let him put Shelly at 300 attack points. Munchie is like,
what's your old
14, but also buys.
Oh my god, this match is so long.
I end my turn.
It's a good thing you don't play.
Let's go, my dude!
My dude! Well, we won't be seeing you that. I saw this meme that somebody was playing. Somebody was playing Ocarina that time, and the changeling same to my dude, and it's so funny.
How's it going?
He's like, you are the chosen one, my dude.
Alright, exactly. And Lego, you
just here is my dude. He's here to say Hyrule.
Would you say
yes? Just one though. What? I'll pass. Just run one though.
No, well, I still have the effect even with the trap card.
No, because it's not attributed.
Never mind.
That will work.
Oh, wow.
No, that will work.
And it's funny. Never mind. It takes four. Back.
But it was a good try though.
No, I take that back.
Come on.
I'm sorry. I had like a really funny cartoon going on my head because I changed it.
Just so I don't die.
I was salty. That's what I was
thinking.
My turn. Oh my god. When is it my turn?
Right now.
Not when I went. You.
Cool.
You know.
No.
I was like, activate two
pretty ones. No.
Yes. No. Or actually, no.
Should we hear it?
No.
No. I passed.
See, you can't.
Time has been called. I went.
You can't be no. You can't be doing anything against the deck.
It's a meta deck against three rogue decks. You
okay?
I expect the unexpected.
Yeah.
Rogue.
Rogue.
Yeah. Nobody likes that.
Rogue draw.
Rogue.
Chain, you know where this is from? Rogue edge.
You know what some good roast is? Boy with that Draco looking
if we lived in a Pokemon world, I want some Milotic.
We do. Didn't you remember the Pikachu movie?
I want that Moo Moo Milk. Straight from that sense of daughter.
What about that Moo Moo Milk?
Straight from the sense of daughter.
Don't do it.
Hold on. We just got a short amount. It's an upgrade card. That's all.
I just want to like that.
Here we go.
Attack with shield and space station.
Okay, since you guys control a monster and I
mean,
$7? Sniper dragon?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
It's, yeah. It's,
no, I
symbiote, yes.
Sorry, just tried to create.
Oh my god.
Sorry. This is my thing.
Hey, Proto Cyber Dragon attack mode. Proto Cyber Dragon attack.
My y'all tried to loud. What's your defense?
And Cyber Dragon attacked you directly.
Again, that
big 20 more.
You could have killed her!
Or not. Hold on. Still my turn. Fake face 2.
Hard choice here.
I now activate Power Bond.
Oh, on my next turn, I would have known who
I was. You just summoned one sheep, you should monster
X.
Using monster
strike.
That's what
I heard. Did you hear that? That's what it sounded like.
I said blue eyes big
back. It sounded like you said blue eyes neck.
No, I said blue eyes big back.
You just summoned one sheep.
I still put a meme in there. I said blue eyes big mac dragon.
This is how you eat a big mac.
Are you recording this?
Yes, he's recording it.
No, he's not. You're not recording this, I hope.
Yeah.
Nah, it's show. It's still show.
At least the dots.
I know.
That means I'm recording.
Oh, never mind.
Cartana slice off the DC.
So,
you just
don't. Oh, no. I thought he said a GX
number.
I have
some stuff.
Fox has 120.
You could have killed Dylan and then
He wouldn't have killed me.
No, but you could have killed Dylan and then
so then you should have reminded
me. No, it's not my job. It's not my job.
Well then why is it such a big deal?
Not your pen.
Oh, wait, no, that's
then why is it such a big deal?
Not
yet! You look at exile face down.
Can I
stab
this
while
I do this?
Oh, can I have the code?
I have the blood rampage dragon.
I'm probably going to be using them.
I take the damage.
All of them, even the green ones?
Yeah.
Why not? Dylan wins? Why?
Power bond. The sad effect of it.
Wow.
You're welcome, Sarah. You have one less player to deal with. Their voice is all I needed.
Dylan, you should have lost. He just didn't attack you because he wasn't paying attention.
You just have to get good.
He wasn't paying attention!
Attack!
So attack
and I have
it's so hard!
My deck is so what? What'd you call the best deck in the universe, huh?
What'd you call
so
the best card? Get a card? Magic card? Because it is like a magic card.
My next card!
You've never seen my deck.
My next card!
Multiple times. And it's never lost.
Here when I got second. Why do I always get second?
I don't know.
And she's my second.
Do a 5-way.
Okay, what time is it?
1, 2, 3, 4, be straight for 80.
Oh, you want to get the mini cards?
I know what this
is. Let's go, Cameron, are you going to do them?
My sister graduated from high school.
From which high school?
The high school that is pretty much my house.
Oh yeah, he hates
school.
I understand.
Hey,
hey,
at least
there's
more
help.
Hey,
guys,
hey. Why high school?
If you went to,
you have to.
Dylan, you know, anyone that plays Dylan,
like history,
like some of like athletes and such, I'm going through studying it.
Maybe
the coach never taught us this. positive.
Were you too focused on Yu-Gi-Oh?
Dude, I don't. I haven't brought my Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
What's the album?
No, we're taking
it. Oh,
it's a Lego.
That he's not streaming.
Yeah.
It's on the
team.
Freaking...
We're
gonna...
No, no. I mean,
Are you streaming or recording?
Recording.
Okay. Sorry, fans and YouTubers watching.
No,
sorry.
You're good. I don't do voiceovers. Like, I just do music. Be
See?
Different.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes I don't. If it's child friendly, I leave it.
Actually, enjoy the ones with the audio in the background.
Yeah, you guys stupid stuff.
Like, what's all this crap?
It's more annoying to have
a background. I think, what's all this carp going on?
Go home, you're drunk.
Alright.
This is the way he said that. I didn't know even like
it. Yeah.
I think I'm out of
it. See ya.
Dylan, are you doing this?
There's that leaving, so I'm leaving.
Okay, then. Max Elixir.
Oh my.
Yeah, I'm out of energy.
I'm gonna
steal your stuff. I just turned it on. No, I'm just
kidding. Dylan, where's the pen we gave you? I thought you liked it here.
Oh, right here.
Or do you like it?
No, definitely.
Where are you?
Super Rod, then Elixir. That way you don't have a waste of Elixir. You have a chance.
Okay, I challenge you.
Okay.
Cyber Dragon is Cyber Dragon.
Well, I don't have all my cards yet because they're not out.
So
I can't.
I'm gonna run your two proxies.
I don't even have the spaces for it. That's what I'm saying. Like a third of my deck, they're not out yet. I have like,
dude, Goki's got good.
23. I know.
Not even, just use them for.
I don't know, man.
Because it's not even Goki. It's the nightmares that actually.
That's
make
right.
Last time I looked at the baby in the city, I was like, oh my god.
Yeah. We were wanting Goki's in the but they're just they're basically a tool. They're just a tool. No one even plays them.
Like Dragon Scale General. Spirals
no,
kind of really
I
bad.
Know.
So, spirals
so,
too.
Because I just every time he comes to me, I'm like, oh, it's my phone. You know, and then I hear crash. Oh my god!
Oh shit! Damn it! Be happy.
Like my heart is like in my throat. No, it's okay. It's just pain.
So at end step, he's gonna bolt you.
So bad. I have
to bolt. Never mind.
There's a card that searches power bonds.
That's what's really good. Yeah.
I need to get that this time. Like, I have like 9 cards I need to replace, so. Pass.
Draw. Do you stream?
Me, a dude, I'm gonna shove this deck like 10 billion times. 10 billion times.
Oh, this would be really good. Like, use the GX deck from that hand ago.
They
take like 7 prizes.
Okay. Who goes first? Oh no, it's a toast.
Just do like 2-10 as a last resort.
I have nothing. Dang it.
Dang it. If you get it, unfortunately, we'll save you money and move.
Oh, you're not for sure about that.
Why did you get the first anyway?
Stretch
Yes.
The last game.
Luis. Let's go, Craig.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh.
I had my stacks deck.
Stacks sharper. Try it over.
I go in the turn. Hold on, activate.
What is this? Trade. Forgot the
ancient.
Hold on for a second. So you traded one image for three?
Wait, I drew three?
Yeah, I'm not doing anything.
Yeah.
Let me see.
Wait, I didn't
oh,
shoot.
Dude, I want to get
double prize penny, I win.
One, two.
Oh, man.
Alright, there we go.
And I had an ultra ball. So, it still keeps me out where I began.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
draw.
So you take 500.
Just trying to
oh, yeah.
Touch myself.
Pretty much.
Swing one. 13.
And then, yeah.
Cyber
Death Warrior. Up the
oh, yeah, you take
140.
Wait, no, because you played back to destroy.
Oh, yeah. So now it becomes a
GX.
Our turn is Cyber Dragon on the
field. That works.
It must be better.
That would be
hilarious. I like the
good
one. Oh, that is
definitely.
That second game
guy
goes.
Make sure you have all your money.
Inked to four, I somehow come back.